Hello everybody on Facebook. Super excited that you guys are here. Today is already workout number 15 and my kids are back to school. They were like getting ready for their best this morning.
No, we weren't.
That was the best.
No.
Eileen didn't really fall for it,
no.
But Kenzie kind of fell for it. She was texting her friends and we were like, it's school today.
I was confused.
It's time for the bus.
I was confused.
She was a little confused.
Only when I go to school, I keep track of the dates. But if I don't go to school, I don't keep track of the dates.
Happy April Fool's Day. She totally thought she was going to school. It was the best. Anyway, good morning, Carol. Good morning, Amanda, Kate, Brooke, Val. Good to see all of you guys on here. Are you guys ready to move? Time to get going. Time to sweat. Super happy that you're here. Don't forget, you got to stick around at the end to get your letter for today to win, potentially, this awesome shaker cup filled with yummy goodness. And yeah, that'll be at the end. Ready to move? Ready to go? Kenzie's getting her socks on. All right, shaking it off. Side to side. Let's lift up that heart. Barrett's like, oh, are we dancing? We're going to see how we do with it today. He's jumping. I don't know if that's going to go so well. Girls are going to have to get it downstairs. All right, knees up. Pull it up. One and two. Hit those knees nice and high. Reach and pull. Morning, Julie. Hey, Tammy. Belinda. Is the whole family doing stuff with us today? He's like right under my feet with a blanket. He left you a blanket. All right, jump it up. Let's go. Running. Option. Little hop. And march, Barrett, you can't do this. You're going to be under my feet. He's excited. He's got a squeaky toy today. Get him up. Get him up. Faster those arms go. Faster those legs go. All right, you're going to have to put him out. Kick your legs to the back. Morning, Wendy. Hey, Rose. Using those arms. Good morning, Kristen. Look at everybody on here. Love it. I would switch back to the old version of live for now, so I can actually see who's on here. All right, running it up. Let's go, let's go. Send him downstairs with Dad.
No,
switch into jumping jacks. Let's go, let's go. Option as always. Side to side, out and in, reaching those hands above your head. Let's go, let's go. Come on, take that heart rate right there. Five, four, three, two, one. Hold it steady. Big circles with those arms. Morning, Kim. Good morning, Natasha. Chochi's here. This is so awesome. So good to see all of you guys here. Let's get moving together. Go in the other direction. Big circles, bend those knees. Swing it up. I'm keeping the energy up, Rose. Love that comment. I hope you're moving with us. Just grab your mats if you don't have weights. Get some spaghetti sauce or some peanut butter, some jars, some cans, whatever you can find at home. Hold it here, side to side. Switch. Edge. Release through your back. All right, we're going to get into circuit number one. On your mark. Get set. Right leg's going to be in front. Now, here's the move. What you're going to do to start, if you want, you can tap, drive your knee up. Tap, drive your knee up. If you're ready, you can kick, knee. Kick, knee. All right, let's go. Kick straight back. Drive your knee up in the front. Pull and crunch. Out, in. Push the kick. Heel up, toe down. Shoulders and hips stay square. Out and in. Rocking that horse. Forwards and backwards. Good morning, Eric, Mike, Susie. Oh, I love this, guys. Keep moving. Four, three, two, and one. Guess what? What we do to one side, we're doing the other. Now, if you want, you can start here. Tap and knee. tap, and knee. Otherwise, you're kicking and driving it up. Out and in. Push that kick straight back. Lean forward and pull and crunch that elbow over top of your hip. Good job, Miley. Watch it, don't kick you, Kens. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, grabbing those weights if you have them. Now we're gonna start in that squat position. We're gonna lift to shoulder height, open, close, and down. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Open and close. Bring those hands right to shoulder height, and then bring them in. Abs are on super strong, no arching in the back as you open and close. Keep breathing. How are we doing? Give me the thumbs up or the heart signs if you guys are feeling awesome. How are we doing on Instagram? Let's go, Carol. Hands is moving. 4. Come on. 3. How are those shoulders? 2. And 1 more. Lift, lift. Open and close. Drop those weights. All right, we're going to be skating side to side. Option, low, step, touch, and glide, or push, push, push. Using those arms, using those legs. Push and pop. High or low. Morning, Darlene. Keep moving. Come on, push wider. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Standing nice and tall, hands above your head. We're reaching for those toes. Now you can go low or you can kick high. Come on, up and down. Hands are reaching, crunching through the abs. Kicking those toes. Up, up. Keep breathing. Ha, feel the stretch of those hamstrings. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to your step and knee, or kick, knee, kick, knee. Come on, pull. Knee drives up as high as you can get it. Now leg comes in, out, in. Here's the kick motion. In, out, in, down. Right, so get the motion, get the move. Kick straight back, out and in. Nobody wants to stand behind you. Come on, it's power. Thrust it up, out and in. 4, 3, crunchier, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Option, step, knee, or kick it out and pull it up. Pull. How we doing? Almost through circuit 1. Keep dancing. Ha. Lift that knee up, up. Feel the crunch through those abs. Use those arms. Up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. How are those hips doing? Grabbing those weights. All right, we go. Up, open, and close. Hands to shoulder height. And no movement through the body as you lift. Keep moving, Kens. You can grab these weights in a second. Give me some jumping jacks while you're waiting. There you go. Jumping jacks. Go, Kens. Everyone can see ya. 4, 3. Ah. Come on. 2 to go. Open and close. All right, Kens, you can grab those weights from your sister. We are skating. Option, step, touch, side to side, or push and glide. Push and glide. Feel those inner thighs doing the work. Slight lean forward with the upper body. Push and glide, push and pop. You can imagine if you're a hockey player, you're skating, you're getting ready for provincials. I know it was this weekend. I know it's a bummer that you're not going, but it's sunny out there today. So you're going to get outside, shoot those hockey pucks, do your Sally challenge. Eileen's going to be outside shooting her basketball. Keep moving. Keep working towards those goals. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands over your head. right here. Crunching it up. You can go low or you can go high with those kicks. Get them up. This is the finish line for circuit one. Crunch through those abs. Up on those toes. Hey Zita, hey Brooklyn. How we doing today? Reach and pull, come on. Get up on those toes. Hey Kim, 5, 4, keep moving. 3, 2, and 1. Getting some water. Circuit one is done. Feeling strong? Give me the thumbs up, give me the hearts if you guys are feeling awesome. All right, into second phase of the workout. Now, we're gonna step backwards into a lunge. So we step back, we drop, and we lift. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Swinging those arms. Now, here's a challenge. If you can, I want you to touch your back knee down to the ground in that lunge. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Touch your back knee down to the ground. Chest stays up. Get nice and low. I see those happy faces coming. Keep them going. Feeling strong. Swinging those arms. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go, Julie. Down and up. Oh, stay nice and work here in the core. Keep moving. 4 to go. Down and up, 3. I want you to touch that knee to the floor if you can get it there. 1 more. Down and up, awesome. All right, grabbing those weights again. We're gonna step forward. We're gonna lean, 1, 2, in and out. So slight bend in that front leg. Your upper body is still. Arms go straight back to shoulder height, switch legs. Step it in, keep your arms moving. Core muscles on super strong. Out and in. Come on, keep working. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep holding onto those weights. We're gonna deadlift down to your knees and we're gonna stand up. We go down, butt back, slight bend in those legs. You're stretching through those hamstrings. Down and up. Awesome. Hold on, Ken, we'll work with these in a second. Down and up. Butt back. Slight bend in those legs. You're taking those weights or whatever you're holding on to. Down to your knees. And then squeeze your butt at the top. Keep working it. Ah, yeah. Come on, lose control. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, Ken's, grab those weights. You guys can switch it up. We're coming down into a tabletop position. So, Ken's, you're starting tricep kickbacks to begin. All right, you're going to go. Leg goes in and out, in and out. Foot is flexed, so just like those kicks in the first round. In and out. Squeezing your butt.
Can I just switch legs?
Foot, yep, switch legs, Ken's. Foot goes right to butt height, no higher. No arching in the back. Out and in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs. Now, I don't want you going too much to the side, okay? Stack everything in alignment. Pushing those legs out and in. Feeling this through the butt. All right, so straight down to your knees, no lower. Kind of just your knees and then lift at the top. There you go. Out and in. Push that kick. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. How's the butt feeling? Stand it up. We're going back to those backward stepping lunges. So we start out, touch your knee to the floor, and in. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, Ken, you're doing those ones. Kicking your leg straight back. Touching those legs down to the floor in the back. Chest stays up. Use the quads. Push down and up. Keep using those arms. Good morning, Sydney. Diana. Happy birthday, Diana. It's your special day today. Super happy to see you on here with us. Patsy, keep crushing those goals, girls. I know you're working towards them every day. Keep going. 4, 3, Rachel, good to see you on Instagram. 2, and one more. Come on, give me one more. Down and up. Awesome. Grabbing those weights. Kansas got the lunges. Stepping back, tapping those legs. Weight forward. Body on the 45. Abs on strong. Kicking it out and in. Now, I don't want your body moving. Keep it still. Kick those arms straight back. Hug them right to your sides. Keep breathing. Oh, you should feel this in that front leg after those lunges. 4, 3, 2. We gotta switch legs. Keep those arms moving. Just tap it back, out and in. Keep breathing. 4, jumping jacks, Kens. 3, 2, and 1. Step it in. Those aren't jumping jacks, Kens. Come on, show me real ones. Down and up, deadlift. To the knees. Slight bend in those legs. Keep jumping, Kens. There you go. Down and up. She's just waiting for our weight. So if you have kids at home and they're like, but I don't have weights, if they're light enough, they can share or grab some cans and use those. No arching in that back, straight down. 2 more. Awesome. And last one. All right, Kens, you can grab those weights. Down we go to tabletop. We're going to use those legs, kicking them out and in. Heel up, toe down, in and out. I want you to brush your knee along the floor. Push those hands into the ground. Pull your belly button on. Take your leg in and out. So it doesn't go way up here. All right? Just out and in to butt height. Don't let your body shift side to side. Keep it nice and stacked. How's that hamstring feeling?
Good.
Feeling it? 3, 2, join us now, Kens. And 1, in and out. Switching sides. You guys are killing it. This is the end of circuit 2 already. Keep going. Working towards those dreams and those goals every day. Heel up, toe down. 8, 7, 6, 5. If you're counting at home, count them out loud. 3, 2, and 1. Pop it up. Water break. Again, as always, make sure you're drinking that water. Get it in there. All right? You want to make sure you're hydrated. Ideally, you're drinking half your body weight in ounces in water a day. So even when you're at home, drink that water bottle. I can't even talk. Water bottle all day long. All right, going back to a little bit of punching. We're going to come into circuit 3 right here. Core on strong, nice tight fist. Guards are right here. We're going to punch and punch, and we're going to speed it up. If you want to go slow, you're pushing and pulling in, pushing and pulling in, and then you're going to speed it up. Speed it up. Come on, twist, twist, twist. Punching through the core. Shoulders away from your ears. Punch and extend. Pop up guards right back to your face. Out and in, come on, faster and stronger. Oh yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on down to the floor. We're doing push-ups. Option 1, just a normal push-up from the knee. Option 2, you're gonna move your hands. So it looks like this. You're gonna go down. Walk, walk. Walk, walk. I would do them from your knees. You're going to get better range of motion. Walk on the 45 with those arms. Down. Walk, walk. Walk, walk. Out and in. Come on. Down and up. Pushing up. Moving those hands. Body on the 45. No, you missed a couple, Kens. Come on, you gotta keep up. Down and up. 4.
What is it?
3. Jump cross. 2. And 1. Awesome. Standing up. Again, body on the 45. You're leaning in. Take your leg back. You're gonna go out, out, in, down. So lift, out, in, and down. If you don't like the balance, You can have your foot on the floor. Lift up, tap down, lift up, tap down. Up to you. Slight bend in that front leg. One, two, three, and four. Or up, out, slight bend in that leg as you go out. How are we doing? We feeling this? Ah, feel that work in the butt. In that front leg as a stabilizer. Take that leg wide. Slight dip as you go out. Three. Come on, two. And one. Ah, switch sides. Give it a little wiggle. Yes, you can feel that. One, two, three, and four. Or out. Good morning, Chad and Randy. Hope you guys are working with us. Option to tap the toe on the floor both ways, or out it goes, and then tap it back. No arching through the back, core on super strong. Out and in, you're gonna work through those obliques, into the hip, into the glute. Take it out and in, out and in. Give me a grr. Maybe we can find a grr emoji. Do you think there's a grr emoji? Kenzie says yes. Three, two, and one. Hold. Shake that off. Grabbing those weights again. We're going to tip from the hips. And lean it in. Upright row. Stacking the hands in the middle. Bring your hands underneath your shoulder, arms. Oh, I can't even talk. Bring your hands into your armpits. There you go. Elbows go wide. Lift up and down. Oh, keep breathing. That's it, Kenz. Sit up a little bit. Yep, you're doing great. Just don't lean forward so much. Three, two, and one. All right, Isla, you can switch the weights. We're going back to that jab cross. So here, twist and punch, push and pull, slight lean side to side. If you're ready, we're in the home stretch. Push, push, push. Come on. Twist it up. Imagine you're hitting a trampoline. Pop those fists right back to your ears. In and out, in and out. Drop those shoulders away from your ears. Don't let them creep up. Twist through the core. Explode. Go, go, go. Faster. As fast as you can go. Take out all that frustration. Right here. Right now. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh. Shake out those shoulders. Come on down to the ground. We're going into push-ups. Getting us towards the end. Side to side. Push-up, tap, tap. Walk, walk with those hands. If you don't want to walk, you're doing a normal push-up. Chest to elbow crease as you go down. Push the knees into the floor. Walk it over. Walk it over. You're just changing the angle of that push-up as you move. Over. Come on, keep going. Bear it. Three, two. Keep those hips low. And one. Awesome. Standing it up. Time to work those legs again. Tapping it side to side or find that balance. So leaning on in, out, and tap. Little circle. And tap. Bend through that leg in the front. As the leg comes out, bend down, lift up. Option, tap, and tap. Still doing the work. You just pick what feels good for you. Hey, I see. Sasu, Kim, thanks for tuning in. You guys are crushing it. How's that front leg doing? There's the grr again. Tap it down or find that balance. Three, two, and one. Hold on, Barrett, we're almost done. Lean it in, slight bend in that front leg. Don't open up through the hips. Slow and steady wins the waist, right, the waist. Slow and steady wins the race. Wendy, are we gonna do a killer core set? Wendy wants a killer core set at the end of this one. Who's with me? Give me a thumbs up or a heart if you want a killer core set at the end. We can do it. I'll do it for you guys today. Good request, Wend. Barrett. Three. Two. One more. Come on. Go wide and out. Whoa, shake that off. I see some hearts on Instagram. They're ready for the killer corset. You got to give me some hearts on Facebook if you want that. So squat, row it up. Stack those arms in the middle. Oh, I'm seeing them. Keep them coming. Keep those hearts coming. Make sure, as always, too, you remember to share this video with everyone that you possibly can. Oh, I see more hearts. They want the killer corset, ladies. Lift it up and out. This is the finish line of circuit three. And I'm going to come up with some killer core stuff on the fly here. Four, three, two, and one. Way to go, Kens. Lifting it up. Keep moving, Kens. Don't sit down. All right. Keep those hearts coming. Let me know how you guys are doing. You ready for the killer core set? Got to get some water in you first. Keep them coming. That's abs. Allie's like, what are we doing? Killer core. We're going to kill our core. Ready? All right. One final round. We're going to come down to those mats. Now, remember, when you're doing core work, I want you to rotate that hip. So squeeze your tush. So this lower back is pressed to the ground, right? Everything here is tight. If you ever feel any of this, you got to reestablish that brace when we're on the ground. All right, down we come. What do you want to do? Toe touches. Eileen's got an idea. What is it, Eileen? Let's see it. Up and down. Eileen, start with round one. We're going to take those legs to the sky. Hands here. Reaching for your toes. Pushing those butts down. Lower back down. Now I want you to pretend you're holding on to a ball. Hold on with those hands like this. Now we're going to go one in the middle, one on the side, one in the middle, one on the side. Up, side. Up, side, middle, side. Come on, lift, lift. If this is too crazy for you, put your feet on the floor, work from there. Up, side. Three, two, and one. Put your hands down, put your head down. Now, you're gonna take one leg out, one leg in. Out and in. Digging that heel to the floor. Out and in. One, two. One and two. Stack those knees over your hip. There you go. Come on. Lift out and in. Option. Tap your toe to the floor and lift it up. Toe to the floor. You choose. Dig the heel. Dig the heel. Lower back press down and make sure those abs are braced super tight. Out and in. How are we doing? Three, two, and one. Put your heels down. Lift up, squeeze, come halfway down. Lift up and squeeze, halfway down. Working through those core muscles, the posterior, the anterior chain. Make sure your shoulders are on the ground. There you go. Now, if you want more, hold at the top. Take one leg up. So your hips are bent, your knee is out, your foot is flexed. Little pulse, little pulse. Lift, lift. Shoulders and hips are stacked. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take that leg down. Guess what? Switch sides. Lift up and up. Stack that knee over your hip, squeeze your butt. Push your hips high. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Roll it on over. Killer core set, we'll keep going. We're coming into a plank. You guys good? Give me the thumbs up in the heart if you're feeling strong. As we finish, first of all, start on your knees. Elbows under your hips or under your shoulders. There we go. Ready? We're going to pop up onto those toes. If you're ready, here's a tip. Flex your quads. Pull your kneecaps up. Squeeze through your butt. Now we're going to rock forward and backwards. Breathe. Forwards on those toes and backwards. Bring your nose ahead of your hands. Option on your knees. You're going to drop your hips down and you're going to lift up. Drop your hips down and then little squeeze at the top. Okay, you choose what feels good for you. Eight, 7, come on, 6, 5, 4, got it out, so close, hold here, come on, I know you want to throw in the towel, don't do it, drop knees to the floor, lift up, knees to the floor, lift up, nothing moving but those legs, come on. Home stretch of this killer core set for workout one with this added on. 8, come on. 7, 6, 5, yes you can. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees down, hold. Drop your hips. Hold here on your knees. Stay right through to that finish line. 4, 3, 2, oh my goodness, sit it back. Stretch it out. Oh, we did it. Wiggle those fingertips forwards. Big breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. All right, pop it down into a downward dog. Push those heels to the floor. Breathing, slowing that heart rate down. Now, if you want to try something cool, bring that leg up to the sky. Push those hips back, push those hands into the ground, and scorpion, bend that knee. Open up through that hip. And switch legs. Drive it up, hips are square. And bend that leg. Oh, feel the stretch through those abs. Let's take that leg. We're going to sweep it through into a lunge. Hold it here. Ah. Now drop your back knee to the floor. Carol, Rachel, Rachel, how are you guys doing on Instagram? Take that arm up here. Reach out. Now we're going to twist into that front leg. Push those hips forward. How'd you do on the killer core set? You like that added on? If you do, give me the thumbs up, the big heart, and I will make sure that I add it on to every week, every workout. What? Oh, kids are like, we're gonna add on the core. Lean. We'll add it in.
Yes.
Yes. Eileen says yes. Kenzie, you in?
Fine.
She says fine. My kids are so different. Push those hips forward. Twist it up. Give me the thumbs up if you guys are feeling strong. Big hearts. Let me know how you guys are doing. Wendy says, thank you. Thank you for being here. Heather, good to see you. So happy. Tanya, awesome you guys are here. Pop it up. Let's come onto our legs and switch into a bit of a quad stretch. We're not done. Keep stretching. We're going to bring that heart rate down. Stretch it out while you're warm. Open up right here. Push that foot into your hand. Line up your knees. Now, what's the letter for today?
I said T.
T. The letter for today is T. So you gotta be writing them down. Write them down and remember, here are the rules. At the last workout on Saturday this weekend for the week, we're gonna keep going, but for the week, you will have a word with a whole bunch of mixed up letters. You need to spell the word, but you can't spell the word in the comments until I count it down. So I'm going to count down from 10. First person to get the right word in the comments is going to win the shaker cup filled with shakes bars. If you're local, I will drop it off to your house. All right. If not, I'll ship it to your door. All right. So you'll find a way no matter where you are. You're going to be able to get it. All right. So what was the letter today again? It was T?
T.
I'm not telling you what the other letters were. So if you're just joining in, you got to go back to the other videos and do the workouts to get the letters. All right, other tasks for today. You're gonna put your sweaty selfie in those comments so we can see you guys working and give us a thumbs up. Let us know how this is going. Tomorrow, share this as a watch party on your page. You can share it as a watch party again now so that more people can see it, or share it on your page, share it on Instagram, tag me. Let me know what's going on. And remember, we're here for you guys. We're empowering you to fly. Kenzie's like off with Barrett. She's funny. Anyway, here she is. Come on, here's Barrett. Here's Gens. Fly Girls right here with Barrett. We're so happy you guys are here with us. Join us in our Spring Into the New Challenge if that's something of interest. Send me a message. We're here for you guys. There's Barrett. Have an amazing day. These will be posted on YouTube. Tag, share, post, everything you can do. And don't forget, keep moving. We'll be back with you guys tomorrow morning at 9:30. Have an awesome day. Bye, everybody.